Electronic gadgets and gear are crucial to every facet of our lives, from the simplest remote control to the smart devices influencing our interactions with the outside world. I'm Reacher. Although my handiwork tops out at creatively opening a 12-ounce can of my favorite tasty beverage, I'm always willing to acknowledge those who are most likely smarter than I am. Having said that, here are 15 of the coolest electronic gadgets and gear for 2020.
Number 15.
If you have a particular attraction to things of old, especially electronics, then you might want to give this one a glance. The Zen 18 Nixie clock from Millclock is a modern-day interpretation of the many uses of Nixie tubes. It's built on an aluminum base and has a glass enclosure that contains a programmable circuit board which can fit up to 6 tubes. The manufacturer chose to design and handcraft new tubes as original components are no longer being made, making them harder and harder to find. The clock can be programmed through the circuit board and paired with a mobile app that allows it to be controlled via a smartphone.
Number 14.
It goes without saying that having the right mouse goes a long way when a large portion of your time is spent in front of a computer. That's where the CheerPod comes into play, having a minimalist ergonomic design that responds to natural hand movement. Once activated, it connects via Bluetooth. Typical mouse actions, such as clicking, scrolling, and swiping, are done using surface gestures like a touchpad. It can also be switched to air mode, allowing it to be used as a laser pointer with multiple functions, or even as a remote for a television. Portable by design, it has a range over 30 feet and a working time of 20 plus days on a 1-hour charge.
Number 13.
The GravaStar is the Bluetooth speaker every other speaker wishes it could be. Looking like something from a Transformers movie, this one is just as creepy as it is cool. Each one has a main body with a zinc alloy shell that is painted and polished by hand, giving it a one-of-a-kind design. Ambient light radiates from the interior, adding to the sci-fi effect. Three control buttons are located on the top, along with a touch-sensitive volume indicator. It has a playtime up to 20 hours, as well as the ability to pair wirelessly with another speaker. There's also the option of buying a solid-colored unit instead of the war-damaged look you see here. But really, why would you be that boring?
Number 12.
Refraction AI has created an autonomous delivery robot for use in dense urban areas. Once the cargo is loaded, the REV-1 heads to its destination, utilizing a series of cameras, sensors, radar, and LiDAR scanners. Operating in both car and bike lanes, it takes on routes up to 2.5 miles. Having roughly the profile of an adult on a bike, it averages about 12 miles per hour with a stopping distance of just 5 feet. Upon arriving, the customer is sent a code via text message for opening the storage compartment. The designers are sticking with food delivery during testing, with the next phase possibly expanding to pharmacy and dry goods.
Number 11.
We've all had those times when a song lyric eludes us no matter how many times we hear it. Luckily, the minds at COTODAMA heard our cries of despair and created the lyric speaker. This next generation apparatus has a galvanized steel body with speakers mounted on a clear acrylic plate. Inside is a 22-inch translucent LCD screen. Once a song is chosen, the speaker connects to an online database while displaying lyrics in sync with the song. The graphics are generated in a way that conveys the mood and structure of the song, having a softer look for mellow songs and a powerful one for more energetic tunes.
Number 10.
This latest offering from SwellPro improves on their previous version with enhanced features, making it worthy of the plus sign they've added to the end of the name. The Splash Drone 3 Plus can be used like any standard drone, having an all-in-one remote control with an integrated 5-inch screen. But this heavy-duty rig can also be fitted with multiple payload and camera options, allowing it to be modified for a variety of uses beyond the scope of recreation. It can also land and take off from water, as well as having self-righting capabilities in case it flips over. It can fly at almost 45 miles per hour, with a maximum payload of around 2 pounds. The flight time comes in at just over 20 minutes, with a recharge time of 90 minutes.
Number 9.
OrCam MyEye is a state-of-the-art device for the visually impaired, or even those with trouble reading. The benefits it has to offer are not limited by age, the degree of vision loss, or eye condition. It attaches to almost any glasses, allowing the user hands-free, voice-activated interaction. The 13-megapixel camera captures images and conveys information in real time through a small speaker or Bluetooth device. MyEye has a smart reading function that singles out specific texts, such as news headlines or sections on a menu. It can identify surrounding objects and other people by asking, "What's in front of me?" It can even read details of products through barcode recognition or from a pre-programmed database.
Number 8.
Getting away from it all is something everyone needs once in a while. But sometimes the further out you get, the less you maintain that cell phone coverage we've all come to depend on. The Somewear Global Hotspot fixes this problem by turning your cell phone into a satellite-connected device, no matter your location. The small, water-resistant, all-season device can be latched onto your clothing or gear. It connects to a cell phone via Bluetooth, allowing users to send and receive messages with the corresponding mobile app. In addition to the geographical location information included with each outbound message, the app also has GPS interval tracking and weather reporting. There's also a built-in SOS beacon that is monitored around the clock with worldwide access.
I'm Allie, and it's Mind's Eye Trivia Time. By looking at just these images, do you know what this is and where it's from? Leave the correct answer or your best guess in the comment section below.
Number 7.
Using a recorder in class is one of the many ways to help note-taking be more efficient. These ever-evolving gadgets have culminated in the NeoLAB Reco, a device that pairs what's written with what's said using timestamps. Using it in conjunction with the NeoLAB Smart Pen and encoded paper allows the user to jump to specific points in the recording by tapping a keyword on the paper. Doing so plays the part that was being spoken at the time the note was taken, providing a time-saving way to recap and transcribe additional info if needed. Reco can be charged through any USB port, offering around 10 hours of use on one charge. On a personal note, I wish I would have had tools like this when I was in school. But my alma mater was Tap a Keg of Brew, so I didn't do much note-taking anyway.
Number 6.
Smart devices are becoming more commonplace in people's homes as they become easier to use and offer more benefits. But with that comes the privacy concerns that are all too often disregarded by the manufacturers of said devices. Alias works through a mobile app that allows the user to train it to react to a custom wake-up word. Once it's taught, it takes control of the original device and acts as a middleman. It does this by projecting white noise, which interrupts the speaker's ability to listen. Only when it hears the proper wake word will it stop the noise and activate the smart device, allowing it to work normally. This cleverly designed device is a do-it-yourself project that involves a bit of 3D printing, computer programming, and electrical engineering. The designers have linked instructions for the project on their website for those willing to give it a try.
Number 5.
Although it looks more like a cooler on wheels, Gita is actually a robot intended for consumer use on local errands that don't require a vehicle. It pairs with the user visually at the touch of a button. Instead of using GPS or mapping software, it employs a series of cameras that provide a 360-degree field of vision. These cameras, along with pre-programmed pedestrian etiquette, allow it to anticipate the movements of the person it is following, as well as the other people around them. Gita can be used indoors or outdoors, operating at speeds up to 6 miles per hour while carrying a payload of 40 pounds. The estimated usage is 4 hours, with a recharge time just under 2 hours. Like most devices of this nature, this one also has an app that shows the charging status, locking and unlocking, and many other control functions.
Number 4.
AI-powered devices are becoming more prevalent as our lifestyles become more hectic and time-consuming. In this case, it's the Rover Speed, a suitcase helping bring in the new generation of travel convenience. Made of polycarbonate and aluminum, it offers a 32-liter storage capacity and a lightweight design. The suitcase can be pulled manually, or it can be set up for autonomous use via an app. Once connected, it recognizes the owner and will follow them using mobility technology. In addition to obstacle avoidance and detection, it will adapt to changes in motion, all at speeds up to 10 miles per hour. Other features include a proximity alarm, a rotating smart lock with an LED status light, and USB ports for charging mobile devices.
Number 3.
Touted as the world's first consumer-ready brain stimulator, Braindex uses AI technology to learn the user's personal habits while synchronizing their brainwaves to boost overall health. The device uses a low-frequency electromagnetic field to mimic the brain's normal wave patterns, creating better sleep cycles and periods of concentration. Other benefits include the ability to lower blood pressure, relax, and boost your mood. It plugs in with a standard USB-C cable and can be used at a distance of over 15 feet. It also serves as a nightlight if needed, which can be disabled without interrupting its programming. Weighing a little over 6 ounces, the portable compact design allows it to be taken anywhere it's needed.
Number 2.
The Cross One is a lightweight smart helmet formed from ABS and Alexan polycarbonate. The left earpiece doubles as a touch panel, allowing the rider to take calls, listen to music, and activate smart assistant software using a Bluetooth connection to a smartphone. There's also a mobile app that can be used for mapping out trips as well as group communication. Currently the only helmet on the market offering a dual monitor HUD, it provides a 360-degree field of vision. Other safety features include LEDs on both sides and sound controls for reducing road noise.
Number 1.
The newest addition to the Dreamworld line is a pair of AR glasses called Dreamglass 4K. Having the ability to connect to many different devices through USB-C or HDMI, it offers a 90-degree field of view and a projection equivalent to a 200-inch screen. And since the display can only be seen using the glasses, users can watch a movie or play a game while still interacting with their surroundings. Although they're still crowdfunding as of this video, they've surpassed their goal, so it's a safe bet this one reaches the masses.